excelled in your professional service, in your professional careers. Also there as a child therapist, you dedicated yourself to dealing with difficult situations. You always needed to be doing and giving to others. You had boundless energy, which only slightly diminished in your later years. You were the power nap pro before it even had a name. You and Dad created a Jewish home that always welcomed and embraced guests, Shabbat meals, Seder nights, feasts in the Sukkah. Guests were always invited and welcomed. You would search out the Jewish students in town who were far from their homes or newcomers and invite them. The people who you welcomed again and again became part of the family. Your meals were delicious and memorable, always new recipes and trying new things, and always worrying that Ryan has mustard, Jim has chocolate, and Peter the dessert without nuts. You taught me an important principle. Always make a new dish when you have company, because if it's not very good, at least some of it gets eaten. You devoted yourself to us girls. You were home when we came at lunchtime, helped with those science projects, typed our papers, and later came to help reach our births. You always knew how to help. You just jumped in and did. On target and selfless. In the last few years, it was hard for you to stand. So you sat at my kitchen table and chopped and peeled and sliced for as many hours as it would take. You were always intellectually curious and interested in people. Ready and listening. You never stopped learning. You went to Olpan to improve your Hebrew at age 87 so that you could communicate better with some of your great-grandchildren. You and Dad raised a family and instilled in us the importance of family.